a topic called percentages, and in percentages let us understand a concept called base concept. So if the question says, if A is increased by 25%, if a number is increased by 25%, and then if I want to decrease again, by what percent it should be decreased so that it comes to the original number. So this is called as the base concept kind of a question. There are various ways of solving. One method can be, assume the number as 100. So if I take the number as 100, the new number becomes 125. And now, from coming back from 125 to 100, I have to decrease the number by 25 on a base of 125. So the answer is 25 upon 125 into 100, which becomes 20%. So the same question can be asked as, if A is greater than B by 25%, by what percent is B less than A? So we are changing the base from A to B, and the answer is 20% decrease. So a beautiful shortcut I would like to tell here, we can convert 25% into a fraction and we can say it as 1 upon 4. So 1 by 4 increase, the rule becomes, keep the numerator as it is 1, and in the denominator add 1 plus 4, which becomes 5. So 1 by 4 increase always corresponds to 1 by 5 decrease. And then you can multiply this by 100, 1 by 5 into 100, to get the corresponding 20% decrease.